We have firebuffs, we have many clear access. the corner of the chamber, we're pressing the flames from the roof, we're also going to work fire in the operation.
And that's where you're at, too,
Steve. There's a 6th and 2nd line. Agent 5 is you're going to come off the highway. We'll have a hydrant and 3 by the water on the Charlie side.
Well,
that's where you're at. They're 5 with Steve Parker. Agent 7 Echo, we're going to 10 by law. Agent, we're going to drive over a 2-truck pull out and get ready to feed 3 trucks on master stream.
Why
don't you try to come in? Go ahead. I see a spear on blood fire in the center, so I'm going to make an entrance to the shop with two sides. Do you want to just drive over the center's head, leaving our way back? Yeah, it is. We do need power to bring Charles to the Bravo side to make point of entry. That's what I said, Dave. Great answer. Chief, can we get another light company back here? Another aerial.
Driver,
what's your best
Charlie
sign entrance, guys? Command from Line 1 Bravo. Go ahead, Line 1. We're gonna need 2 pumpers to import the hydrant or other up.
Command 1 Bucket.
Go ahead. Engine 7, hold up. Engine 7, hold up. Go ahead, Bucket.
Chief, be advised. We've got a breakdown right now. I have no heavy fire visible from the sky. Roof is clear right now from the A side all the way down to B side. No visible fire to sunset.
locked the gate, so.
You're gonna lock the gate?
Yeah.